This is where it will all start. And the first thing they run into? Spiders!
How much do these cost?
No. They're indigenous spiders. They're free! Okay, keep going. Look at this. Huh? Look at this lovely beam of light. Anything touches it, what could happen? Yeah! Spear through the face!
It's the devil's magic!
No. It's just Nalumu over here. Okay, keep going. Anyway, this is the standard pit trap. Pretty straightforward, mostly for ambiance. It shouldn't really fool anyone. Except for Hernando, apparently. Excuse me, guys! Hernando finally went in!
I knew that was coming.
Not the brightest bulb. His sister knew a guy. Moving on. We talked about doing snakes up here, but come on, seriously. Ooh, snakes! Who does that? This is way better. Try to cross, but be careful. Don't step on the wrong stone.
It hits me with a puff of air.
No. Darts! Lots and lots of darts. And we're gonna carve angry faces on the walls that look like they're spitting the darts. Like this. Angry. It's gonna be great. This may be my best work.
How many darts you gonna put in there?
200?
200?
I mean, they come in a box of 100,
200? So. Each one connected to a floor plate. Huh? A weight mechanism, right? Connection coils to the wall, you said it. The dart, 200 darts. The dart poison, 200 dart poisons. And the dart firing mechanism, I suppose 200 of those too. Damn it, man! All I wanted were snakes!
But check this out.
And is that our god? Just sitting there with no protection
hang
or
hang on, hang on. Seemingly. Man. But the altar has a weight trigger. So if you take the idol, down this goes, and then the whole place, kaboom!
Okay, but what if someone were to swap out the idol with something of equal weight, huh?
How would you know what the weight is without picking it up? I mean, have you ever guessed a jar of jelly beans, huh? Is that 1,000 in there, or 100,000? Nope, way less. Probably 422 or something. I can't know.
Is that a giant f***ing boulder?
You bet your ass that's a giant f***ing boulder. It'll come rolling down and chase them.
What if they don't run?
Wouldn't you run? Besides, they'd be trapped inside when the boulder hit the entrance.
What if they had a friend outside who could blast them
out? Who's gonna think of that in advance? Hey, maybe we should pack some explosives in case a giant f***ing rolling boulder comes after me.
I'm not sure about the boulder.
Okay, right. The boulder ties it all together. Okay, look. You liked what I did with that salt acid trap in Hamunaptra, Egypt, right? You loved it. And that skeleton organ that made the floor collapse in Astoria, Oregon? Trust me. This is my thing, dude. People will be talking about this one for years.
All right, let's give it a try, huh?
Guys, we got the boulder!